New this morning, Miami police investigating a double shooting near Southwest 27th Avenue and Bird Avenue in Coconut Grove. This was the scene late last night. Police investigating and the crime scene there blocked off not far from the Flanagan's restaurant there. Miami police tell us they responded to a shot spotter alert and found a 17-year-old boy and a 20-year-old man wounded. Both were rushed to Jackson Memorial Hospital for treatment. No word this morning on a shooter or a motive.